Jenny Munro from the Redfern Aboriginal Tent Embassy says they won't go quietly after failing to reach a resolution with the Aboriginal Housing Company. After a 10-month standoff, AHC served an eviction notice on the protesters, and representatives from both sides met yesterday to try to find a solution. Housing Company Chief Executive Mick Mundine chose not to speak at the meeting, and Ms Munro says the mediation was a farce.
We sit here today in the position we are now with a foreign developer ready to invest over $70 million in building shops and student accommodation. Our people will be housed last if they are housed at all. And I think that's the tragedy. Anybody without an inkling of the history that's gone on here will look at this and see that there's something not quite right. We're not going to go without a fight. I think Mickey knows that. He's sitting up there at the window watching us now, so he knows my history in the black community as an advocate for our people and a fighter for our people, so he knows that there'll be a battle.
NITV News did approach Mr Mundine today, but he has declined to comment at this stage.